Up we go. Well, I can do this. How much different is this from Colossus number 2, anyway? To stand on over there. But over here, yeah. Can we get a bit closer, maybe? Whoa, whoa, whoa. No, don't fall off. No. Bad, no. Don't. Ooh. That was nearly bad. Okay, go forward once. And if we don't get thrown off, then we could. In a controlled fashion. No. Why would we? Going to do this one more time. With luck, this will be the last time. But luck has not been on my side. No. Well, that was a little too close to fall off. And that's a thing to the left. And forward. Yes. Good shot. Hi. Are you going to murder me? Well, you certainly are going to try. Hi. Come on, we've done this before. Just get up here. Come on, you want to. Just crouch, take a bait, sneaky, sneaky, swing around a bit more than I would like. This isn't rocket science, let's pick it up here. Hi. What are you gonna do now? I'm right here, you know? Yeah, that's right. This is a very good idea. Whoa. Okay, here we go. Okay, is... yeah. Gotcha. This will be your doom. So close. Oh. Okay. Well. Found a way that works. Let's just stick with it. Okay, well, I have to admit, I underestimated you at first. Mr. Colossus. You and your hairy ball sack, but... yeah, why don't we just... find a way to end this. What do you say? No, whoa, whoa. That's not what I had in mind. Thank you very much. Yeah, yeah, I know you're pissed at me. I... would too, honestly, if you started attacking me and the other regions. Come on, and... phew! And is this gonna be it? Come on, come on, and... yeah, this is it for you. That's gotta hurt. Oh, okay. Great. That. Hopefully, that was nowhere near his ball sack. Wow. Oh, that's a horrible thing.